First, for the bunuelos, I'm just gonna make my simple tortilla recipe. Flour, followed by the warm water. And then to make these a little fancier, I've got some duck fat. You can use any kind of neutral fat. Then just a pinch of kosher salt. Then just give these a mix.
I usually beat the hell out of these for like 10 minutes.
Pull them out and let them rest.
Bench scraper, best tool,
I'm telling you. Portion these guys out. So we're just push them out into a little disc, fold them into themselves until you have a nice ball like that. Cinnamon, sugar.
And there's our coating for the bunuelos.
Okay, once these are done resting, just take a good amount of flour, dust my surface, flatten it out as much as possible with my hands. Okay, now this is not how my grandma showed me, but I'm gonna fry them off from raw. Chips, pretty much. We're making nachos,
dessert nachos.
About 365 degrees Fahrenheit. Then just fry them off until GBD.
It's a dessert nacho, dude.